question.
Okay.
Pick a number between 1 and 10.
3.
3. Deal 3. Your question is, what habit would you like to break?
I had to think for a minute what habit I would like to break. And since I'm a Toastmaster, my first impression was that I would learn not to be conscientious about myself as far as a person, but just concentrate on my speech or learn how to speak. So I would like to break the habit of being uneasy and do the very best I can right up front. That's it.